And now, it is time for the Royal Rumble match! Now in this match, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Now the only way to be eliminated is to be thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the winner of the Royal Rumble and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania. Introducing first, from Hollywood, California, who drew number two from Belfast, Northern Ireland, weighing 233 pounds, Finlay.
There's the bell, and here we go with the Royal Rumble. King, what's the strategy for a Royal Rumble?
I'd say stay out of the way as much as possible. Let your opponents do the work. Only expend energy when you know you can get an elimination or when you have the fight to stay in the ring.
And here comes Cody.
Finley's got it.
A textbook suplex.
This guy Finley's no pushover. He might be pound for pound one of the toughest men I know. Oh, there it is. What an impact from that kick. Oh, ow.
Oh, and he's just taking it to him.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Kozlov! The Moscow Mauler's moving with purpose.
The top Irishman is out of this match.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. Look at those punches. Next entrance, getting ready to come out. Oh, wow. Oh, the elbow connects.
Kennedy!
there's another nasty kick to the gut. You gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Valiant Cody Rhodes is going home.
A grazing shot there.
It's Chris Jericho, the WWE's 2008 Superstar of the Year.
Oh, mama!
Pushed him out. They got him out.
Kozlov's been eliminated.
Carlito gets his opportunity. And that partnership got the job done.
No, man. Kennedy's gone.
He's still in this one.
Ow, what an elbow.
The Big Red Monster. And with his history, you know Kane will have a profound effect in this one. And the collaboration works. Carlito's eliminated.
That'll cause some damage.
There goes Jericho.
Oh! He's teetering. Oh.
The Great Khali with those huge football-sized hands now enters the match. Morrison's been eliminated. Three eliminations. He's making his presence felt in this match. Khali with that old typewriter-sized hand. Talk about a move with bad intentions. It's the Undertaker. Look at the odds. And the tide seems to be changing once again.
And that one hurt his hand. I don't know what's going to happen here. Incredible counter. And he's counting stars.
Oh, his back crashing into the ground.
I am Everyone say hello to Dolph Ziggler.
and they pushed him out. They got him out. The Great Khali's out of this matchup. And the collaboration works. Unbelievable, The Undertaker's eliminated.
It's Kenny Charisma. It's Christian. Nice to see you again, Ziggler.
Talk about making a statement. Five eliminations.
That'll leave a mark. Bam!
And now MVP charges into this one.
You hear the clock ticking. You are about to stop living. I want you to remember me.
The Big Red Machine's been eliminated.
I'm coming.
Nobody can stop me. Nobody can hold me. No.
Control again.
You think you knew me?
And now the ultimate opportunist, Edge, makes his way to the ring.
He's out. No, he's coming back in the ring.
Partnership got the job done. And MVP's been eliminated. The Miz, with conceit in his eyes, The Miz makes his way to the ring.
And he's still in this.
Tommy Dreamer, filled with heart and guts. Dreamer enters the ring.
Oh, man! The Miz took that clock. Ebb and flow of this match is just incredible. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, what a shot.
A stiff shot with the elbow. That's it for The Miz. And Edge is done.
He's wobbled. Dreamer's getting extreme. Matt Hardy. And does he look determined? Oh!
I can slam on your head.
connected? That one didn't land flush, but it did connect.
Here comes the incomparable Rey Mysterio. The tough Matt Hardy's out. There's his third elimination. Another boot to the midsection. And they pushed him out. They got him out. The showstopper's been eliminated. But added punishment. Randy Orton enters with malicious intent.
I don't believe it. It's game over for the game.
Talk about making a statement. Five eliminations.
You got your rules and your religion.
What a shot! Ouch! Uh-oh! It's the Samoan bulldozer! It's Umaga!
Ray's been eliminated. Coming back in.
Oh!
And there's another nasty kick to the gut. You gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those.
There they go!
Works. It's the world club is patched. There goes Umaga. Oh, another boot to the midsection. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
He's taking control again.
Jeff Hardy, the ultimate risk taker. Partnership got the job done. And he's tripled up. And now three competitors remain. Just twisting the neck in a sickening way. Another nasty kick to the gut. And you gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those. And the collaboration works.
Whew, now two are left. Put all his weight behind that. Damn, that one rocked him.
To the midsection.
Watch it! That was like a freight train. And that one shook him.
And can you believe that impact?
Whoa, what a hit! Just listen to his body crash into the ground. A grazing shot there.
That's impact and then some.
That one rocked him.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Oh, wow.
And there's another one.
He's a goner, I'll tell you right now. He's back in! This might be big!
And his back now has to be screaming in pain.
WrestleMania. It doesn't get any bigger than this.